They say I'm too young to love you. I don't know what I need. They think I don't understand.
I know, well, I love you, and I know I'm going to love you more because I was hearing that you did something amazing for your mother for Mother's Day, before Mother's Day, and it puts us all to shame.
What'd you do?
I took her to Europe.
Oh my gosh.
She's like, Lana, I haven't been back there since 1964.
I was nervous to sing.
Oh, I know. Yeah, I read about that.
I was really nervous to sing. Ginny Goodwin was very nervous to sing. I think both of us were terrified. Rebecca Mader was so excited and couldn't wait to sing. I think Josh was the same. He was so excited. Well, yeah, he comes from a musical background, and he has a phenomenal voice. So, you know, there are a couple of us that were really excited, and there were some of us that were just really nervous, and there were some that were probably just like, eh, it'll be great, you know? I was terrified, and that all stems from when I was 8 years old. I was given a solo. Now, I don't remember much prior to it or after. I just remember being on stage and freezing once it came to my part, and I couldn't get the words out, and I just froze. And everyone went silent, and they're all the parents in the audience, and everyone's waiting for me to sing, and it didn't come out, and then we just continued on with the song. And from that point on, I was like, I'm never gonna sing again. This is horrible. I suck. And so that, all these moments in our lives when we were young really traumatize us, right?
Yeah, they really do leave an impact.
They do, and so.
That one sounds particularly traumatizing.
It was horrible. And I love to sing. Like, I love to sing in the car. I love to sing in the shower. I love to sing after a couple glasses of wine. But, you know, it's not something I wanted to do in front of millions of people. So when we learned that we were doing the musical episode, I was terrified. But then I thought, what a great opportunity to overcome this fear.
Your character in Once Upon a Time or the Wicked Witch of the West?
Me!
I can see your faces. This makes me really. And. But I'm very happy. Love you all. Thank you so much. Wait, this is my happy. I'm very happy. Thank you so much for being here with me for 2 years.
A big year for you. You had a big milestone birthday you celebrated?
I said the big 4-0.
Oh!
Congratulations.
I had a great birthday.
But now you are the evil queen, and you have to stay evil no matter what part of the story you're in. But you're not that evil, so how do
we
get there?
I'm really not. It requires a lot of work, but a lot of fun work. You know, I've been inspired by different actors in the past and some family members. Sorry.
I love the way you say, everything you say just comes out with that. Ooh. year.
I would love to guest star on American Horror Story. I love Jessica Lange. I always have. It would be fun to guest star on Scandal and become friends with the majority of the cast.
This one. This one.
All right, break
Do
it.
Do I just smash it on the...
If it looks like it hurts... No, it doesn't hurt at all. Break the next one
Don't
of my
mess
head.
With me. All right.
I know, isn't it cool?
Yeah,
this
yeah,
is
this
just
is
like my
totally...
dream come true.
Oh, I feel like I just did that. Do your best evil laugh. This outfit is killer.
Thank you.
The body's good.
I know.
We are excited.